B737-8H4. There's a safety information card in the seat belt pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips or at any time while seated. We've got 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the vest. Remove the vest as shown on the safety information card and place it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle it in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest also has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. Coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all of those carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or up in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits anyone disabling or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, plus the placards and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. It's also prohibited to consume any alcohol you brought with you on board the aircraft. Mask will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask so the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place your mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic straps. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by uniformed crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put on your mask first. As always, we're here for your comfort and safety. Please report or please enjoy our quick flight over to Denver.
Okay, folks, we're making our final descent into Denver. Please make sure your seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks, tray tables are in their forward upright lock position. Any carry-on items that you've taken out during the flight need to go back completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. At this time, we're also going to ask that you turn off and stow your laptop, computers, DVD players, anything that size or larger needs to be turned off and stowed for landing. Flight attendants are going to remain seated for the duration of the flight. We ask that you kindly do the same. Please remain seated. We're going to be on the ground in Denver shortly.
COS Airlines. Welcome to Denver. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, seat back and tray table still in their full upright and locked position. When the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening the overhead bins as items tend to shift and could fall out. You may now use your cell phones if they are within reach, or just leave the rest of those carry-ons stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children you are supervising are made clear of the front and back doors. If you are connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the TMA monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. If you are continuing on to Atlanta, this is your aircraft. If you could just remain seated, we'll let the local passengers the plane, and then we'll get an accurate through count, and you'll be free to stretch your legs and use the lavatories. We certainly have enjoyed sharing a short part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when it comes to air travel. We do thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and welcome to Denver.